mission statement: to create an affordable app that will join athletes together to play sports.
So the problem we're trying to solve is that athletes can't find people with similar skill sets to play with, and that when you're in high school, the level of play is so high that if you're not really good, you can't keep playing. And when you're in high school, you also don't have time, so they don't have any motivation left. And then another problem we're trying to solve is obesity rates, because in 2000, there was only 30% of Americans were obese, and now in 2016, 2018, 40% of Americans are obese.
Similar skills and interests to play sports together, so making it more enjoyable for them.
So our market is teens and adults. 60% of America is a sport fan, so it's a very big market. And to find our market size, we first found the revenue of apps, like in general, and then the revenue of sports apps, and then finally sports apps that connect people. The ways we make money is ads. The app is free if you download it, and there's ads and a lot of features are included. And the premium is 99 cents a month, and you can get trophies and levels. So to get a match, you choose your sport and what time you're gonna play, and then you'll get a notification if somebody signs up, and then you can go to the destination and play. So some of our incentives are a trophy system. You get trophies if you win, and you subtract trophies if you lose. And then winners will receive prizes at end of the month and year.
So how do you use our app? Our app, first, you need to make an account. And then after that, you can connect with other athletes to create matches and play. If you buy premium, you're allowed to save your work using with levels. And you can earn trophies by winning. And you can lose trophies by losing. If at the end of each month, we have a giveaway for the person who has the most trophies, and it's a $25 Nike gift card. At the end of the year, the winner gets a $100 gift card. After every year, the trophies reset. So other features of our app includes the ability to create teams. You can create teams with your friends and play other teams and schedule matches whenever you want. You can also have avatars. And you can get accessories for your avatars by being reliable and getting sportsmanship points. And you can also gain XP and get levels by doing the same thing.
The technology. An app that is also accessible with our website.
So our competition isn't much, but the main competition is recreational sports leagues, because if people want to play in a league, they won't use our app most likely. But we're better than recreational sports leagues, because instead of having to manage a whole team, you can just manage it right here on the app. And instead of having to accommodate for everyone's schedule, you can just schedule it on the app as well. So milestones for our company: June 2018, we founded 2Shoes. August 2018, we made our first MVP, which is this flyer, which allows people to connect. November 2018, we're planning to release our website. December 2018, we're planning to release it into the App Store. And March 2019, we're planning to release the app into